There were two different alien groups fighting over that city. I recognized the Sirolan ship, but I have no idea who those other vessels belong to. Maybe Agent 3 can explain more when we find her. Let's look at this time code. Nice work, Gage. I'm computing the second piece now. Looks like she's pretty far. How can I tell you in terms you would understand? You know how long it takes to find humor in a Gallagher show? Well, in time-space terms, she's 1,000 Gallagher shows away. That third piece is essential to the coordinate. We need it if we want any chance to find her.
Excellent. By now you understand the importance of my discovery. Go to the last environment. The final code piece will lead you right to my position.
If she does that one more time, I'm putting up a sign that says, "No girl time agents allowed." Gage, this is your call.
It's cold. I think we just arrived on Agent 3's shoulder. From the state of things, we just missed the avalanche that tore through this building.
Would it be improper for an artificial intelligence to go sledding?
Just one hill, Gage. Come on, it's the Himalayas!
I think I was sitting on my keys. Just think, if we were in the Magic Kingdom, this would be Tragedy Land. Like they mean business. What could they be searching for here? Gage, if we don't leave now, the master of the flying guillotine will finish us in a split second. We've got her! Computing her position now. According to these coordinates, Agent 3 is hiding 14 days before your present time on a different planet, possibly Jupiter or Saturn. Okay, I have her position now. Be ready for anything, Gage.
Now you know that aliens destroyed Atlantis, Shangri-La, and El Dorado. Imagine how history would have been different if those cities were spared. The TSA must know of our discovery. With the last timepiece, you should have the coordinate for my position. I will be waiting.
Gage, I didn't think the TSA would send you.
How can you ignore what I've shown you? Think of your duty to history.
What would you know about duty? You're coming with me now.
Wait, before you arrest me, there's someone here who may convince you further.
Why do you plague me? In my final moments, you took away my lab, my life!
Dr. Sinclair, I saw you in the past, fleeing the destruction of Atlantis. What were you doing there?
Atlantis! You saw its destruction. Then you know that the most beautiful city in history was destroyed by our benevolent protectors.
Yes, I saw it all, Elliot. But why did the Sirolans attack? They're our allies.
They razed Atlantis. It was an unrelenting fire. When the Sirolans came back 10 years ago, I tried to warn Earth, and nobody would listen. And I was imprisoned by you for my foresight.
I need to know more. Who were the Sirolans fighting?
Long ago, I believed in higher powers. I took it as my purpose to heal and shepherd the world. But the world turned its back on me. And this is my reward for a lifetime of faith. Goodbye, Agent Blackwood.
Elliot.
Anyone around here follow orders?
William,
the chameleon prototype was top secret. You're in this just as deep as Gage is. You can't imagine the trouble you've caused us. Lock her up. I should throw you in with Agent 3 for insubordination.
But the truth is, I need you. We're in the middle of a crisis. The Breaker Quadrant was attacked only hours ago.
What? There hasn't been an attack on the Symbiotry in decades. Do we know who?
We haven't been able to identify the ships. They smashed through our frontier outpost. They're on an intercept course for Earth. The Sirolans have cautioned us to ready our planetary defenses and are here to offer their support and counsel.
Gage Blackwood, I am Gisela, the Sirolan ambassador to Earth. In this time of crisis, we have come to ask you for
your
aid.
Those same ships have been on Earth before. They were fighting your people, Ambassador. Gage, tell them what you saw.
The hell is she still here? Get her out of my sight!
Agent 3 is right. While I was in the past, I saw a craft similar to that one battling Sirolan ships. I was in Atlantis, Ambassador. I know what your race did.
What the hell are you talking about, Gage?
Be calm, Commissioner Baldwin. My government has never permitted me to admit this. In your distant past, we defended your planet against a savage race, the Quothalas. When my race was young, an elder race called the Sosiqui had already passed. They left only whispered legends of their legacy, a relic that contained their vast knowledge. A trail of legends led us to Earth, and it was at Atlantis that we met the Quothalas. Afterwards, of peace failed. We both fought with a frightening passion for our birthright. When one of the Quothalas ships landed near the temple, we had no choice but to destroy the city. We still believe that action saved your world and many others.
Your quest for the legacy has resulted in the destruction of 3 civilizations from our history.
The Quothalas were butchers. We saved your Earth from enslavement.
After the destruction of Atlantis, we battled the Quothalas hordes for centuries. Twice more during your history, the legacy's influence resurfaced in the form of 2 highly advanced human cultures. Sadly, each of the cities were destroyed in brutal battles. After the 3rd city fell, we were able to crush the Quothalas. We assumed they were gone forever.
Commissioner, I'm receiving a message from deep space. Earth. You must turn over the legacy and time travel technology, the birthright of the Quothalos. If you do not, there will be dire consequences.